I've been working with Véronique since 2009. What sets her apart as an emerging leader is that she looks forward, she looks for opportunities, but she approaches opportunities with a discipline.
So I think some of the things that really shines with Véronique as an emerging leader, I started to notice very quickly when we started working in the Lean PSA programs. She understood that the programs was much more than just efficiency improvements. She understood the change management and the culture change and the leadership that goes with that.
She's able to articulate a vision, but more important, she is able to execute the vision.
She has this tenacious energy and intelligence that she brings into the room, and it's wonderfully infectious.
I think there is a very strong connection between the mind and the body. To be a good leader, it starts with a healthy self. Fitness was the first place where I became a leader.
I think one of the things that I respected most about Véronique is she has this really quiet, intentional type of leadership style.
So how does that fitness leadership lead into my work? I think it translates into seeing the change in people and seeing people progress and achieve their goal and be successful at it and being part of it as a leader. It's an amazing feeling. And I think I carry that with me everywhere I go.
She can bring people of diverse point of view, but always will bring about a certain clarity to these different point of view because she's a great listener.
She's completely present, whether it's in a workshop or one-on-one interviews. You can tell she's really there with the person. She listens and then makes a decision.
Véronique is able to rise to the challenge because she understands the big picture. She knows how to bring different interest groups together in one place and work toward a common project.
What makes me an emerging leader is the ability to step out of my comfort zone. Because it's by stepping outside of where you're comfortable that you can continue growing and that you can surpass yourself. And by doing that, I think you can inspire others to do the same thing.